qualifying underway at Sunset Speedway, night number 3 of Speedweek. Tyler Thompson in the 17.
Just the 7, I guess.
First lap, 12.037. 12.037.
And a 12.121, a little slower on that one, too.
12.037 is going to be the best of 2 laps for
Tyler
Thompson.
So it looks like we get down to 16 cars. I think the 34 TJ Richmond is a scratch for the night.
Second car out. Clovis, California. 41, Corey Day.
Closer,
six,
track record,
1-1-7-6-4,
Corey Day.
Up next.
Nate Jr. tonight being driven by Joel Meyer Jr. Sebastopol, California. Not in his own family, 46 car tonight.
Does a 360. 12.032 will be his 16.342. Up next, the 23. Usually the top guy in the Northwest Wingless Tour.
Rob Lindsay. Used to go down and support the Trophy Cup for many years.
And he also gets sideways. Does a 360, keeps it going. Coming to the green. Gets a little high and bounces her off the wall. Oh.
14.903.
Up next, another guy that runs the wingless. Usually, first night out with the wing, Don Trent.
Gaston, Oregon. Don Trent.
First time racing with the wing on, I believe. Next up is the 18T out of Jacksonville, Oregon. Tanner Holmes. Well, Westfield top four, Corey Day, Joel Myers Jr.,
Tyler Thompson. It's the five out of Beaverton, taking his first start of Speedweek. Mitch Hoffness.
Mitch Hoffness in the five. Second lap time. Yeah, a bit slower.
One
K. Kinzer Cox. Up next from Petaluma, California, 12J, John Clark. Comes your Speedweek point leader. No.
Marker.
Maybe they push it off.
He's finished second twice, the last straight two. He has four starts here, four top tens.
This is the four, Jamie Roberts.
Last night's hard charger, 19-7. After she crashed in hot laps, did not get a heat race. Major repairs in that. Grove Speedway earlier this year. And it's fourth quick, 12-2-5. Knocks John Clark down to fifth.
Well, 497,
a little slower.
22.5 for Jody Robinson.
Here's the point leader of Speedweek and last night's winner, 5B from Roseville, Kobe Copeland in the Van Lair. Number 5B. well. 4.46.
12.426. First lap will count as 7 quick.
4.426. 7 quick. Next up should be the 88. Out of Chico, Brad Baumgartner. Much approved.
12.957, Brad Baumgartner. There's a couple more cars to time. It looks like three of them, and one of them is the 4D of Pat Desbians.
4D. Pat Desbians at a Southern. James Sutter should be coming up next. Spur Lake, Idaho. And 21 Drake Stanley should be our last car to qualify after Sutter's.
QJ James Sutter's.
Should be Drake Stanley in the 21 out of Yuba City. Going to do two heats of eight tonight with the scratch of Richmond. So, 88 Brad Baumgartner, 1K Kinzer Cox, 5B Colby Copeland, 12J John Clark, 7 Tyler Thompson, 41 Quick Time Corey Day, 4D Pat Desbians, and the 5 Mitch Hoffman.
Never raced here during Speedweek Northwest. In fact, for Baumgartner, his first ever trip with this series. Exiting turn number 4, we expect the green flag. And we
go.
Thank you.
Cornet, Colby Copeland, and Justin Cox climbs the top.